In applying the probable cause standard, there is at least some evidence from which a person of average intelligence could conclude that defendant's shooting of Leola in the back of the head was not reasonably necessary to prevent his escape. As the prosecutor suggests, at the instant that the shot was fired, Leola is not in a position of actively escaping or fleeing. A reasonable juror could find a lack of necessity for deadly force strictly for the purpose of preventing escape. Therefore, for the foregoing reasons, the court concludes that as a matter of law, probable cause has been presented to support the charge in the criminal complaint. Accordingly, it is the court's legal obligation to bind defendant over to the 17th Circuit Court to stand trial on that charge. And that is the end of the court's opinion.